Hey guys, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Now today we're doing Parkour Paradise 2, and if you didn't see me do the first Parkour Paradise, then go check that out on my channel. Make sure you subscribe and leave a like on the video. So this map was made by Hilke. There's some other maps that he's done, like the one I did before. They look pretty cool. I mean, he's a pretty good map creator, but anyway, let's get started. This guy's a very good map creator. I believe the intro was similar on the first map as well, but still pretty cool. So I'm hoping I can get a pretty good time. It wasn't a very good start, but hopefully I can get this done within about an hour, maybe, I was thinking. But, we'll see anyway. So this video will probably be in two parts, I think. I'll try and get it into two parts, because the last map was in three parts, which I think is too many, I think. I'll try and edit it so it's a bit better for you guys. I think it's usually quite obvious where you need to go, I think. It actually says the level you're on. I think last time pretty sure it said the time that you're on. But, I think it's a lot better with the levels, because there's 100 levels altogether. I said 100 of levels, but so hopefully we can do these pretty quick so that you guys aren't bored, and I suppose so I don't get bored either. Show off my skills. Looks like these are pretty easy jumps again, like on the last map. Oh, damn it. That's not a massive setback. So if you guys are new to my channel, make sure you go and check out my the last map I did by Hilke, Parkour Paradise 1. Definitely enjoyed the first map, and go and check out my survival series as well, because I think that's going pretty well. But didn't go very well when I deleted a video or something. What I did was I accidentally paused it, I think. Instead of pressing the button to pause it, I must have missed it, and then when I came to pressing play, I accidentally pressed pause, so it didn't record like the whole video. So I just had to do another video, because it didn't save. So. I don't think we've been in here yet. No idea where I'm supposed to go. I think I was going up. Yeah, jab. To me, this feels like it's going pretty quick, to be honest. Oh god, it's a bit too soon. I always do that. No, I haven't actually done any parkour since that map, that last map, so I think I'm doing pretty well. Oh god, I always do that. Yeah. Come on. Oh, press spacebar. Take my time. Take my time, but hurry up. I mean, I don't need to go that quick, but I'm sure you don't want to be sat there all day just watching me make just a few simple jumps. Hey. God. Yep. Do not want to fall down now. Oh god. Yes. Oh, thank goodness for that. I don't want to be doing all that again. Where the heck do I go now? So they're not that hard to figure out where you need to go, really. Oh. I am the parkour master. Not really. Well, well. Actually, I just realised, I think on the last map you couldn't die, so I wonder if you went in the lava, you'd die. Don't really want to risk it though. I mean, I would say I'm pretty good at parkour. Not too bad. I mean, I don't do parkour all the time. I don't seem to be doing pretty well. I mean, I like just easy parkour where you can just chill out and jump, basically. Not like hardcore parkour. Parkour just frustrates me when it's too hard. But when it's like this, it's alright. It's decent. I think it's a time-based one. At least I can set off. I can set off whenever I want. Oh god, did not see a wall there. Yes! Did it. Mouse lagged right at the end then, but I managed it. Get in! Yeah! Oh. Need a better mouse, definitely. Or a better computer. Come on! Now where do I go? Down here? Think so. Come on! Level 17 already. Well, don't know about already, but feels like it's gone pretty quick to me. That way it isn't. And now I have to do all that again. Let's go! Oh yeah, I think the last map had like lag spikes as well, which I've not had yet on this map, which is good. Because on the last one, I had to like sort of anticipate the lag, like I don't know, hope it worked.
Ouch, that hurt.
I think the levels are starting to get harder now. Unless I just don't let the mouse just stop working again. Unless I just don't like these blocks. I think that's it. Oh, damn it. Hit my head and then wobble sprinted. Come on. Oh yeah, I don't know if you noticed, but I don't really shift. Like, I don't crouch, I mean. I don't know why, I just can't be bothered. I've always found it effort crouching. It does help, usually, but... especially if you get used to it. But I just can't be bothered. Most of the time. Where do we go now? In the zero time? Yep. Found the way. I do know the way. Ice. That ice isn't that bad. I'm either getting a lag or my mouse isn't working again. Okay. Jumps have definitely got harder now. It's like the first few jumps were just to ease you in. Am I supposed to go up here? That'll take damage, so... Oh. Well, it's a lot easier. Now I can't see. Geronimo! Okay. Let's go. Okay, so I think this is another time one. Alright, so I know what happens. It's pretty straightforward. If my mouse will work. Yes, easy. Let's go. Jump. What the heck? Oh, I was hoping that was gonna be permanent. So I'm gonna make it up there. Easy. Yes, I am a genius. A parkouring genius. Okay, even if you fail that one, it doesn't make any difference. So you gotta make the sound effect sometimes to make the jumps. Hup. 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 Just makes it easy. I don't know. Hup. Hup. Oh god. Not sure. Just ignore that. Hup. Hup. Let's go. Looks like he's put quite a lot of work into this map. It is a very good map so far. I'm level 27 already. I don't actually know how long it's been, but I guess you guys can just, I don't know, look how long the video's been, but if I've not edited it out anyway. Okay. Is it like honey blocks, I think? I remember having to use these on a parkour map that I did once, like a while ago, where you had to go like on top of them. Like, I'd never used them before in parkour and knew it, like, kind of weird. And well, it's like sticky, even on slabs. I don't get how that makes sense. Almost like seep through the planks or something. Geronimo! Booyah. Go! Wait. Oh. I thought I went, like, back to where I were, but this takes you to the trees. Geronimo! I think we'll have this map done in no time. Although I probably shouldn't say that. Knowing me, it'll end up taking forever. Let's go. Looks like I'm going the right way, I think. I have no idea, to be honest. Oh, no. Oh, what happens if you fall in? That's what happens. I like how he's made it so you don't die at all. So, like, you just. Just either teleport or, well, I don't know, it can be annoying sometimes when you just fall to the bottom of a level and you have to just go back through the whole thing, like climbing up to the start. Let's go. I don't even know if this is the right way. Yeah, it must be. There you go. Oh, invisible blocks. So far, so good. Easy. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Make sure you leave a like, by the way, more videos like this. Can we make it? Yes. Don't know if we were supposed to fall down there. Anyway. Wasn't really a challenge, I thought it was going to be somewhat a bit harder than that. think I just heard a nether bolt. How did I fail that? I'll go this way. Sometimes I'm just guessing where you have to go. Usually ends up right. There's usually only one way you can go, really. God, I messed that up. I think I jumped and then sprinted. And it just didn't work. Oh. I forgot that happens. Not doing too bad, nearly, well, not far off halfway. To be honest, it does feel a bit longer than the last Parkour Paradise. Not sure if it is though. Not too bad. Let's see what's up here. About. As we'll find, find out. We're parkouring over there. I'm not sure really remember which way we came in then. Right, so I just had to change the battery on my mouse. That was probably why it kept glitching out. Probably just like was cutting out whenever I was like using it. Anyway, back to parkour. Yeah, that confused me. Like headbutted the wall as I went through it. It's a good thing in Minecraft you don't feel like actual pain, like bumping into things. Or like hitting your elbow or something. Or hitting your leg. You just take fall damage. Or get attacked by things. What are these noises? Where they've added like weird new sound effects. very dark. I can hardly see. Okay. I think I know what I need to do. I just can hardly see. There we go. Because in my room it's like really bright, so it's like really hard to see. There we go. Oh my god, lag. The lag. The lag is real. I'm guessing I have to go in here. And out here. Come on, how did I not make that? Can you go on it now if you straight that? Yay. This is... Do it straight from the front. Yes. I think it would just... I knew that was going to happen. Levels are getting a bit more difficult. Or just a bit more annoying, because if you fail, you have to do it all over again. There we go. Now what do we do? I'm glad I haven't fallen off on this bit yet. I swear on it, I nearly messed up then just as I was saying that. Oh, at least we're past that bit. I'm pretty sure I just messed up. Back on track now. And we are nearly halfway. Very nearly. Still not. Oh, yeah. Halfway now. So I'll probably try and edit it around this part so that. This is now going on to part two. But if this is the... Well anyway, make sure you like this video. Go and check out my other videos. Make sure you subscribe. And I'll be releasing more content. I just want that for some time.